What is life? Really? What is it? Is life about the package? You know, the one you've been waiting on for weeks? Is life supposed to be fast-paced? Fast food? Fast cars? Or what about that brand new car of yours? Is that your life? No. Is life about the seasons then? Is it all for money? Considering most may say you need money to survive. Is life about your daily routines? What about new things? What if those new things have already been found? Are you living for the memories you'll make? Is life about the travels and the places you've been? The stories you can tell along the way? Is it just random then? Is work your life? I'm pretty sure life isn't waking up at 7:05 sharp to sit in a box and stare at the screen. That's not living. Life is about life. You'll understand that someday. There is a special beauty in the youth these days. Caring parents, sustainable income. They all want something special. And they all want the age to come. So it does. Is fitting in really what makes you cool nowadays? Yes, nobody wants to be alone. But don't turn wrong for wanting right so badly. Mistakes will be made. We'll learn from them. We all fall in love sometime, whether we want to or not. Embrace those closest to you and tell them you love them. Because after a while, age takes its part. I've been through quite a lot. I've seen wars and changes that would have been nice not to. Believe me when I say the little things are important. Embrace everything you have and love those you can. The more you grow, the more you realize just what life is all about. Living.